Hi guys, welcome to EduPod. We are discussing first chapter on Harappan civilization. In last video, we have discussed introduction about civilization and we started to discuss historical sources of Harappan civilization. So friends, now we know the importance of the Great Pyramid. Next is Citadel. Let's see how the citadel became the source of Harappan civilization. The city divided into two. First one is known as Sampar and the second one is Lower. The upper city is known as Citadel. It is in raised platform. The citadel, it owed its height to the buildings constructed on one brick platform. The citadel had houses of the ruling class and important buildings like Great Bath, Granary, Assembly Hall and the workshops. The citadel gives or the citadel's points to the elaborate planning that went into the development of the cities. And that justifies the Harappan civilization was an urban civilization. The presence of specific buildings and the houses of ruling class which indicates or it lay finger on some sort of social classification were there. Friends, we are talking about the citadel and how the citadel became the historical sources of Harappan civilization. We have discussed already it owed its height to the buildings constructed on mud brick platforms. And the citadel had houses of the ruling class and important buildings like Great Bath, Granary, Assembly Hall and the workshops. The citadel and its elaborate planning that went into the development of the city. And it justifies the Harappan civilization is an urban civilization. The presence of specific buildings and houses of ruling class indicates some sort of social classification were there in the society. So now we understood how the citadel became the historical source. Now we can analyze the seals. How the seals became the historical sources of Harappan civilization. Seals used by the Harappan show their artistic skills. About 2000 seals have been discovered. The majority seals comprises short inscription and with the picture of the one-horned bull, buffalo, tiger, goat, elephant and dinosaur. They were made seals with the terracotta, stalactite and agate. Most of the seals were rectangular in shape. Harappan seals provided useful information about script, trade, religion, beliefs and etc. Seals of Pashupati Shiva shows that the people worshipped in Shiva. It shows a three-faced deity and a wearing buffalo horn headdress. It seated cross-legged on a throne and surrounded by elephant, tiger and a buffalo dinosaur with two ears. The seals were used by the traders. Why the seals were used by the traders? The traders, they were used these seals for to stamp their goods. The seals were found in different regions. It indicates that the trade was flourished at that time. Beardman, one of the another source. This is the statue of stone culture of man with beard was discovered from Mount Chadaro. And the statue has a sword worn over the left shoulder. Therefore, some scholars believe that this is the statue of Yogi. And this sculpture is of high artistic value. It indicates that the existence of skilled artisans in Harappan civilization. Next one is Dansinger. The bronze statue of Dansinger also found at Mohenjo-daro. This is the masterpiece of art and it shows the development in the sculpture. The figure shows vigor, variety and ingenuity. We can see that the right arm that rests on the hip and the left arm that is heavily mangled. It holds a small ball against her left leg. We can see that. Another important sources of Harappan civilization is the dockyard. Let's see how the dockyard gives us information about the Harappan civilization. A rectangular dockyard. It was discovered from Lothal in Gujarat. It was surrounded by a massive brick wall, probably as protection against floods. The dockyard was made of baked bricks. It was connected by channels of Gulf of Cambridge, and Lothal was important trading and manufacturing center. It was used for carrying overseas trade. We are talking about the dockyard. The dockyard was discovered from Lothal in Gujarat, and we have seen that that was one of the most important manufacturing and trading center. The scripture is the another source of Harappan civilization. The Harappans, they were used as script which regarded as pictography. We can see the representation of fish, birds, signs and varieties of human forms. The number of signs of Harappan script known to be 375 and 400. The script found on a number of seals, copper plate, terracotta tablets and on a signboard. Hi friends, now we have discussed about the Harappan civilization and its main sources. The sources we have discussed here, the Great Bath, Citadel, Dockyard, Dancing Girl, Seals and the Scripts. These are the main sources of. I hope that all are understood this class. Thank you.